In this episode of Taking It Back Thursday, Flashback Friday, here we go.
Yeah, yeah, ooh. Every
You know, I'm going to watch this back and I hope that it's good so that I can just post it. I really hope that I didn't have many technical difficulties. But yeah, Mary J is one of my favorite artists for those of you who don't know. Oh shoot, it's going into that All That I Can Say though. I don't know the words or else I would do this one too. Oh. I need to learn the words to that. But yeah, she's one of my favorite artists and that's one of my favorite songs. Mary J, Lauryn Hill, Tamia, Deborah Cox. So you know what? I think I'll do some songs from each of them. Or I may not because they can blow, as y'all know, and I don't want to play myself on here. But that's why you can re-record and edit and do all those things, which I try to just do the one-takers for y'all. I really do. So I'm going to listen to this back and hopefully it's good enough to post. But of course, I thank you all for tuning in as you always do to see me sing, vent, rant, talk about how people get on my nerves, all of the above. Check out my socials, IG at Ceecee, number one. That's on IG and Twitter. Facebook is just Yanni Cee. Snapchat also Yanni Cee. My blog, www.ndidotblog.com. I'm trying to stay busy and I'm trying to get crank these videos out. So again, I thank you guys so much. I was pleasantly surprised to see that I'm building quite the following on, in my opinion, for the time that it is on Facebook. So I just thank you guys for your support. I really, really do appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Mwah. Holla. Let me go record something else real quick.